Local Congressman Tom Reed is reintroducing a bill that would provide more federal funding for school resource officers. It would help local law enforcement agencies hire more officers using funds in the National Community Policing Program. Congressman Chris Collins also supporting this, saying resource officers are vital to school safety.
More than half of New York State's public schools have used the new School Mental Health Resource and Training Center. That center launched 6 months ago under the new mental health education law. The state says more than 1,000 educators have registered to use the center's mental health lesson plans for students in grades K through 12.
The Monroe County Sheriff's Office is searching for an armed robber who they say held up a convenience store that is maybe more than once. The Express store in Chi-Lai has been the target of two armed holdups and a break-in yesterday morning. This is surveillance video of that break-in. Anyone with information is asked to call 911.
RTS is reaching out to the suburbs in a series of town hall meetings. The bus service held one last night in Pittsburgh. RTS plans to alter its stops in some of its routes in Pittsburgh, Brockport, Spencerport, and Henrietta. The changes could impact students who travel from Rochester to the suburbs for school.
All right, let's head over to Josh for a look at the forecast. And it looks like we're getting a bit of a break today, right, Josh?
Yeah, I think you'll love this sweetheart of a deal weather-wise that's coming our way here with less wind and less chill. Oh, it's a little cloudy out there right now, but we should see a few breaks of sun before the day is out. The late snow squalls of yesterday fading and moving well off to our east. We do have a lot of clouds back to our west, and the overcast will tend to thicken up this evening, but we should be dry for all those Valentine's Day dinner plans. Temperatures will be climbing above freezing, and I think that's why you will love this Valentine's Day, much like I love being with you guys every morning.
Oh, there you go.
How kind.
The feeling is mutual.
That's right. Okay, thank you for watching News 8 at Sunrise.